So I'm just like uploading the video from yesterday right now, and I realized that like my videos, or at least like the two lately, they've just turned into like just like drone compilations and not really an actual vlog. So today I'm actually gonna like pick up this camera, go out and actually like talk and do a proper vlog. And the vlog is gonna be about buying a drone. So my video like just finished uploading, got no view. Oh, got one view already! Shout out to this guy. But I just saw that my video from yesterday, like the other drone video I made, which should be right here, this video here, it got 8 likes. And that, my friends and family and fans, is a new record for me. I'm like going to the bus in like a couple of minutes to meet up with my friend and then go to like a shopping mall or to the city to find a place where we can buy the drone. And it just started snowing like so heavily right now. Like normally you can see the woods like far, far away into the distance here. But now like you can't even see like the woods because it's just like so much snow. And I mean like I just saw, oops. And I just saw that, I mean like you cannot see how like thick the snow is on the camera, but like in reality it's like it's even worse than this. Okay, but now I have to go to the bus, so... So I made it to the bus and oh my, it is snowing outside, like it's just... The snow is like so thick and it's just like falling down. Like when you're outside and you have to like walk to the bus, it's like, it sort of sucks, but I mean, it's so beautiful and I just love snow. So this is great. Now I'm gonna try and be productive, and I brought my computer so I can like do a little bit of editing on this like short 20 minute bus ride. So yeah, I'll see you when we get to the mall. So we went to the shopping mall and like this buddy of mine, he fell asleep waiting for me. And then we went around like in different stores and asked about the Mavic Air, the drone I'm getting. And like none of the stores at the mall had it in. Some of them were like expecting the drone like the next couple of days. So we went to this other mall like 10 minutes away and it was like the same case there. So we went into town and there we went to like probably 5 different stores. And none of them had the drone like in stock, so we just took the bus back home. So after spending like I don't know like 3 hours in like 10 different stores, we found out that none of the stores had the drone we were looking for, and it's coming in the stores like the earliest, maybe a couple of like 3-4 days. So I just have to wait. So now we're going back home without a drone, but yeah, so we just have to wait a couple of more days. So I basically made a video today about going to buy a drone, but I didn't. So this entire video has been like about me not buying the thing I was supposed to buy. So I should end it with like something fun. But like the only fun thing or the only thing I'm doing today or tonight is to like do a bit of editing, like clean my room, but I can do one thing. I'll give you one fun fact. Okay, this bell right here, it's Voss, like the water. If you don't know, like this is a tiny city in Norway where they like tap the water and like sell it all over the world. And I bought this for like 64 something in Guatemala, no, in Honduras. And this bottle has been with me from like Central America, Honduras, to Guatemala, to like New York, and to Norway. So like now, it's been like imported all the way from Norway down to Central America, and I bought it there, and I brought it back. So that's just like one of the things I find funny. But yeah, so that's it for today. A little fun fact there on the end, like if you found it fun, not really fun though. Anyways, that's it for today. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.